applicator, and this whole thing is a cooling plate right here. And there's some suction. It's going to draw the skin up into it, and it's going to freeze the fat. But after a few minutes after it sits on, it goes completely numb, and you don't even realize it's on there anymore.
There's nothing to it. It was just, you know, sitting there listening to her staff make jokes and laugh at our stomachs growling. Listen to crazy music. It was fun. And it didn't hurt at all.
I won velour and the lips, naturally, is where I wanted to have it done. Here at the event that Dr. Petro puts on, we had it done here. I was so excited. I asked her if she could do it now. And she said, let's go.
So much fun to be with Dr. Petro. It's wonderful. And just to be with all the women, it's just great. And my niece is here with me. It's just fun to be with the girls.
I thought it was a great event. It was hosted well and very informational. I think they're very helpful in helping you to understand, you know, exactly what they do with each procedure and just to learn more about the products.
I think it's really important to have these events because I want everything to be transparent. I think that people should be educated and be able to make choices. They should know what their options are. Even if somebody decides this isn't something they would want to do, I think it's important to make it clear what it is so that then they can decide. Because there's a lot of people out there doing these things. There are a lot of women that want it that may have had an experience that wasn't as good as it could have been, and they may think that's all there is. And women especially tend to just accept that. And even so many tonight, they have something that they don't love, or they see a friend that has it, and then they go home and for 2 years they'll not try anything. I mean, after hearing those stories over and over again, it just became incredibly important to me to show people what's out there and what they can have. I'm very appreciative to everybody that comes, because without the interest and without people wanting to know more and being brave enough to come and see other people here, we wouldn't be able to create the sharing environment that we create, that I'm trying so hard to make, to really revolutionize this field, because it shouldn't be a secret. There are enough secrets in life, there are enough people that'll be dishonest with you, and when you want to improve how you look and improve your quality of life, then you should be able to, you should know what you can do, and you should know who you can trust. So if you want to learn about more, we are on Facebook, we're on Snapchat, we're on Instagram, we update them every day. We have a blast doing it, and we love being able to share with people what we do, because we love what we do.